focus on some stocks that have done very well. In fact, in the last 2 days, NBCC has been inching up higher with every passing minute. In fact, the stock today as well is up about 7%, and for the week, it's up almost 35%. The company has gotten an order to implement 10,000 residential flats on a 240-acre land parcel near Vasant Kunj in South Delhi. Anup Kumar Mittal, the chairman and managing director of the company, joins us now to talk more about that. Mr. Mittal, good morning and thank you for being with us. If you can first just start off by telling us how much does the real estate business contribute to your overall revenue stream, and more about this project as well?
You see, our real estate business is contributing almost 10 to 15% on average in our total business. And we are in three verticals. One is PMC, second is real estate, and third is EPC contract. EPC contract is contributing about 3 to 4%, and remaining is PMC jobs. So this is our business model. As far as this project is concerned, this is 240-acre land which belongs to CPWD in Ghitorni, which is next to Vasant Kunj in Delhi, South Delhi. So 6 months back, we have signed an agreement with the CPWD where we will execute this project together, NBCC and CPWD. And NBCC's role will be to, construct and market the 30% of total built-up area in the market to generate the revenue for construction of entire complex. So this is the business model. And this project is under, approval of government, cabinet and EFC. So we expect that in next 6 months we may get approval from Ministry of Finance and Government of India.
How much money will you make if you were to construct all these 10,000 flats, and what will be the margin you will make?
You see, our margin is 10% of our construction cost and 2% on total sale value.
Okay.
So this is our...
So in this case, how much will it work out to?
We have not really worked out because it is still in, approval stage.
Okay. What is the order book you have in your PMC, your project management consultancy division, and therefore FY15 can see what kind of growth?
See, our as on date order book is about 16,000 crore, and it's a 95% is PMC, and remaining 5% is either EPC or some miscellaneous job. And we see quite a good kind of growth in this 14-15.
Okay. All that will 16,000 crore will be done in FY15?
Not at all, not at all.
Okay,
it takes around 3 years.
Okay, just trying to understand a little more about how, what kind of margins do these development of colonies generally bring about? Is it higher than, standalone projects? Would it be to the tune of somewhere around 8 to 10% or do you think it could be higher?
You see, generally in redevelopment of government colonies, we get 10% fee from Government of India for our profit and our overheads. And now what we have done, now we are also charging 2% marketing charges for sale of, commercially exploitable property.
Okay. And what is over and above that 10%, over and above your fee, you get this 2%?
Yes, over and above.
Okay.
And 10% we get on construction cost.
Got it.
Okay.
Sorry?
What I'm trying to understand is on this specific order, what is your share that you will receive on the 10,000 crore order?
You see, 30% property NBCC will develop and will sell in market, and we'll get 10% on construction cost and 2% on market charges for sale of value.
Okay. What are the other real estate projects that you have in the pipeline this year?
You see, we have a few number of projects in pipeline, real estate, like one project is in Ghaziabad, another is in Lucknow, Faridabad, and two projects in Jaipur, two projects in Alwar. So that kind of mixture we have real estate projects.
So what can we assume as a revenue growth for FY15?
FY14-15, we are targeting 20% growth, in fact.
In revenues?
Yeah.
Okay. So what might that be? Over 4,500 crores?
Maybe.
Okay. All right, Mr. Mittal, pleasure speaking with you. Thank you very much for joining us with all those details on this massive order that you are about to execute.